Good evening. Today we are going to study a C program on swapping of two numbers using a third variable. And to do that, we'll open a new file in Turbo C. We'll give the name to this file as swap. We'll save this program. Swap.c. We can mention the program name here. C program to swap two numbers using third variable. We'll start our program with the header files as include stdio.h and the another header file is hash include conio.h. First header file includes all the standard input output functions available in C to read and display the output on the screen. Another header file is console input output header file, which consists of all screen formatting functions. Then we start with the main program, void main. After entering into the main program, we immediately declare all the variables required into the program. So in this program, we want to perform the swapping of two numbers. It means we need two numbers. So we declare two variables A and B in which we are going to take the input from the user. And with the help of third variable, that is temporary variable say, we are going to perform swapping of two numbers. Then we use the clear screen function because we want to print the output of the screen on a fresh screen. Now we will prompt a message to the user to enter the values of variables A and B. Enter the values of A and B. With the help of scanf statement in C, because both the variables of integer type, we need a format specifier percentage d to read it. So we want to read two variables, so we need two percentage d into scanf statement. And here we mention ampersand a, it means read the first value and store it at the address of variable a, and second value at the address of variable b. So this scanf statement is going to read two integer number and it will be stored into variable a and b respectively. After getting the input, we next ask is to process it. Now the logic of swapping is like this: temp equal to a equal to b, and b equals to temp. Now I'll explain you what is the meaning of these three lines. Suppose the user entered here the values into a variable as say 10. And B variable value as 20. After performing this program, our output should be A equal to 20 and B equals to 10. So in the processing part, the processing logic here, temp equal to A means the value of variable A is stored into temporary variable. So temp becomes 10. In the next immediate line, we are assigning the value of B variable to variable A. That's why A value becomes 20. And then in the third line, we want to assign water may be there into the temporary variable now, will be stored into variable B. So B equals to temp. So temp value is 10. So we'll store 10 into variable B. After doing this swapping, I want to print the output on the screen. So for that, we use the printf statement. And here I want to print a message. After swapping, A equals to percentage D and B equals to percentage D, the values are stored into variable A comma variable B, semicolon, So that every line in C programming language terminates with semicolon. Now, in this program, we are seeing the three tasks into the program, that is input, process, and output. So here, in the scanf statement, we have taken the input. This three line is the processing statements, and the last printf line in this program is the output. To stop the program, before stopping the program, we'll use the getSys function to hold the output somewhere on the screen, and then we'll stop our program with the help of closing bracket. So whenever we compile this program, always every C program start its execution from the main program. So to compile this program, I will use Alt+F9 to compile. Now you will see here, there are no warnings and there are no errors. It means our program is successfully compiled. Now to run the program, we have a tab here, run. Click on it and run it. So the compiler is asking us the values of A and B. Enter the values of A and B. Say I entered A value as 10. Give a space here and enter the value of B as 20. After swapping, the values of A is 20 and B is 10. It means the swapping is performed properly. So this is the program to swap two numbers using the third variable. Thank you for watching the video.